Yuki, Ishigaki, Kasumi, Ishikawa, it's congratulations to Japan through to the semi-finals of the women's team event. You beat the Netherlands 3-2. At 1-1, Yuki, you have to play Li Ji. You have to play a match that goes to expedite. To what extent were you prepared for a match that would go to the expedite rule?
そういうタイムプレイのことになりましたので、そういう前もってそういう準備をしましたか、そういうもしそういうことになるかなと思いましたか。
オーダーですか。
いや、そういうロングプレイ、マッチプレイ、タイムプレイ、タイム
長い試合、接戦。ああ、接戦。ああ、はい、長い試合になると思っていたし、本当に厳しい試合になると思ったんですけど、技術は向こうの方が上だったんですけど、気持ちの面で私の方が上だったので勝つことができました。
So he said that her opponent was really strong, maybe stronger than her, but her mind was strong, and so she fought with her mind, and that was really the thing that really made her victory.
Well, the mind was strong, but how important is it when you play under the expedite rule to be patient?
そのタイムの時でね、そういうカウントにありますね。それでそういう我慢とかそういうそういうことが、どうですか、そういう大事ですか。
はい、本当に我慢っていうのは大事な試合で、こう行き過ぎてもミス連発してしまうので、本当に自分を落ち着かせて決めれるところだけしっかり決めていこうっていうふうに考えてやりました。
So it's very important to be very patient, but not too patient, but you have to find the right point and to attack.
Now, Kasumi Ishikawa, the first match, a little disappointing. You lose 12-10 in the fifth game to Li Jiao. How difficult is it playing at Li Jiao?
So Li Jiao no という相手に対するそのプレーはどうして難しいですか？
すごくベテランの選手で技がいっぱいありますし、競り合いになった時も焦らなくて本当に厳しいコースに打たれるから、すごく本当に上手い選手、強い選手だなと思いました。
She's very strong because she is strong in her mind and she has many different tactics and techniques and so she can change quickly. That's very difficult to play her.
Well, I think Li Jiao is a very intelligent player, but of course, you had to be intelligent in the fifth match. You're playing against Britt Erland. You win the first two games, then you lose the next two. You go 3-0 down in the fifth game. You take a timeout. What was the advice at that timeout?
そのタイムアウトを取ったとき、そういうコーチのアドバイスが何のアドバイスでしたか？
思い切って、
タイムのときどういうアドバイス？Just excuse us while we have a conversation, please.
とりあえず思い切り攻めていけってことと、ちょっとコースを相手のコースを変えて。今バック側だけじゃなくてフォアとミドルにも振っていけって言われました。
So you have to play your play, you have to play forward, you have to attack and don't just play to the backhand, just play to forehand and middle and then backhand all, and that's the advice the coach gave.
Well, I think maybe the consistency worked. And Yuki, you played a very tough match, but how difficultwas it watching Kasumi Ishikawa in that vital fifth game?
そう、このね、その相、その自分のチームの選手を見たら、そしてベンチに座ってどう思いましたか？感じました。
本当に負けていても、絶対挽回するだろうなと、挽回。ちゃんとまくってくれるだろうなって信じてずっと応援してました。
So even if she loses, that she really gives her best and tries her best. So that was my impression, that she really fought, you know, this fighting spirit.
Kasumi Ishikawa, 2 years ago in Dortmund, you lost very, very closely in the quarterfinal, fifth game to Kim Kyung Ah. You were very, very disappointed. 2 years later, you win very closely in the fifth. Now, how are you feeling?
Ah, got it, got it. So, yes, 2 years ago, I was very disappointed. I was very disappointed. But, 2 years ago, I managed to revenge myself today. I was very confident. And, I was really happy to win with everyone. And, I was really happy to win with everyone. And, I was really happy to win with everyone.
So I revenged this loss 2 years ago, and we as a team went forward, and we as a team won.
The team won, Kasumi Ishikawa eventually won, Yuka Ishigaki won, it is Japan 3, Netherlands 2.